I would love to have kept one, but I just can't afford it.
That's weird, because
it was me
at first,
it's
like, no, we're not keeping one.
Can't
afford it, and he was like, oh, I can't. And then I was like,
oh,
this is
not
good.
It's really hard,
because
it's not just the food, it's
the vegetables. It is. Even if I didn't have the cats, I'd happy to keep one. But the cats,
it's taught us a lesson, because my pal's got, she had two last axles. And my man wanted a miniature schnauzer, so they went down somewhere to buy this miniature schnauzer, and they came home with two, because the daddy, he wasn't tall enough to show.